there's only one place to go. Actually, I didn't, shoot. Ooh. Well, that's an easy way to do it. Actually forgot to do. Two people learned things there. Level 7, really? Wow. Is it because we just fought a GF? That's boss. That's exciting. And it's not gonna clear my screen until I let it. There we go. Oh, that's the rental place. Forget it. That's Zell's sister, by the way. And then this is the weapon shop where I upgraded everybody's weapons. And the next screen. This is what I need. Just until I get some resurrection magic. I have nothing right now. Oh, and I have no fuel either. Okay. So. Let's just get our butts to timber. I love that it's an underwater tunnel. Let me hit the save point first. If it's gonna let me save, I'm gonna save. Okay, now we can get excited about the train. Zell the exposition guy. If you keep talking to her, yep, she sings the song. Yay! I don't care. Nah, it's okay. Oh. Yep. Because you definitely want to be passing out on a transcontinental train in the middle of the ocean right after becoming seeds. That's great. Okay. So we've got some new characters now, but they're junctioned and equipped with all the stuff that our other characters have. So Kyros is the one with Card, Laguna is Squall, and Ward is Selfie. .323 hit points. Okay, that's all I need to know. That was vicious. It only has sleep and scan. So who are these guys in Galbadian armor? Are they jerks? Can we hate them? Hurt that thing in the middle. Perfect. Except for killing the geezer thing. Nice. Ooh, what's this? So if this game were voiced, the text in the light gray boxes would actually be Squall's voice. Trying to figure out what the hell is happening right now. One minute he's asleep, the next minute he's watching this. The Almighty Timber Army? What the heck is he talking about? First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna resurrect him again. We're blocking traffic in the street, of course. So we're in Delling City right now. Let's check out the hotel. Table is ready. Huh? Excuse me? What? So I think this is it? Or it's back here? I don't know. Where's Julia? Where are we sitting? Oh, okay. We can keep doing this. What does this do? I'm not quite sure. You too? Whoa! Whoa! What's going on? Their heads are buzzing. Okay, let's just take a load off. Is this a dream? Lagoon is pretty cute! Okay, so maybe it's not just Squall who's thinking out loud.